All right, this is what I got cooking up. Got some shiitakes and baby bellas in there with some butter, garlic, olive oil. I'm gonna be throwing in some balsamic vinegar. Got a little onion in there. This is gonna top our little ribeyes. And then let's go out here and see what we got going on. I think we've got some good stuff happening out here. Oh, look at that. Baby, looking good. Pull these guys off so they're not getting too crispy. That back side, that is definitely hot back there. These are looking pretty good. Turn these to the side. Let's see if this works. Should you use a smaller tray? And put these all on that cooler side over there. That looks pretty darn good. Pull this down, and I'm going to put the steaks right here when we're ready.